play, so I'm not saying it's bad.
You're in.
I'm a big reggae fan too. Have been for a very long time. This is a song I wrote with Zach about 7 years ago or something like that. It's kind of a story. My father's my hero. Still is. He's always been really good at getting out of my way and letting me trip on my own, but always being there for me. To figure out the lesson on my own, but also, you know, being there to help me out. And this is kind of a song, I hope I can always be that to my son. So this song is kind of a story about, from a son's birth to a father's death. It's called Jah Made Him. Jah is the Rastafarian word for God in their religion. It's kind of written in that setting, in a reggae, you know, Rasta setting, I guess is the best way to say it. But it's called Jah Made Him.
moves on right by his side. So now you are gold, and I will have no wife.
Wyatt Durrette.